So I brought this up in a previous commentary of mine, but I wanted to isolate this method in its own video for those who may be searching for it on YouTube, or for those who want to share it on Reddit or forums or whatever. Just quick and easy and to the point. So this is how to get past the dog shit, awful endgame MVP screen, which takes more than a minute. You simply bring up your menu at the end of the game, and then you bring up your social settings, and then you join a friend's game. Whether they're in a lobby, whether they are in another match, just simply bring up the menu, join them, tell your friends to open up their parties, tell everyone to open up their parties so that other people can do this and get past this awful, awful design decision. Because I don't know about you, I'm sick of watching these same stupid animations which don't work half the time for the upteenth time. If you guys like this video and it helped you out, drop a like rating, and I will catch you guys on the next one. I want to nail Sledgehammer Games to the fucking cross. This game sucks, and the god-awful MVP screen does not help, so pound sand, losers.